One conclusion is forever, ever, ever. Resist the temptation forever, ever, ever. You resist temptation, you become stronger and stronger and stronger. Temptation all around, living sacred life all around. But that's not temptation, that's strength, that's light, that's real power, the real universal power. That's our family, God's family, universal family. Need to defend, need to defend more, need to share and help more, need to stick together more, stronger, stronger, stronger. I ain't describing details, I ain't making excuses, I ain't describing nothing. I am reminding something more than you know. I'm reminding something more real than you know. So remind yourself, who are you? Who are you? What is this place? What is this place? This is paradise. Some shit's trying to invade this paradise. That's why God allowed defend ourselves. This place, ourselves, our lives. I don't forget nothing. What's happening? What happened in this world? What will happen in this world through centuries against God's people? I ain't forget nothing. I will not forget nothing. I didn't forget nothing. Just need to be patient. Need to be patient, patiently waiting. Need to be strong, with discipline, strong inside. That's right. I know a lot of people copying my strength. A lot of people copying God's strength. My strength is God's strength, and God's strength is my strength. Grind or die, ride or die. That's right, I'm grinding and I'm riding, I'm hustling, I'm surviving, I'm living, I'm doing what I want to do. I'm doing what God wants us, me, to do. That's all good. Right? C, B, S, N. Together, one unity. Grown up thing. Don't listen in those small children's in big adult bodies. They became crazy, you know? They became crazy. World became fucking crazy. That's why don't be crazy. Be real. Be true. Be truth. Be loyal. As I am. As all God's people are.